What up, YouTube? You ever heard of Thundercats? Do you ever hear Leonor, Leono, Leon Bro, Leon Gago, Thunder, Thunder, Thundercats? Ho! If you're a boomer like me, you'll know that, right? Do you know the ho he's referring to? No? Well, don't worry. The ho is a king. I'm going to show him to you. So when Leo goes Thundercats, ho! He's referring to the Storm King's Thunder, all right? All this card do, you pay 3 mana and X, and you cast all your thunder, and you get to come everywhere you want. Red. When you cast your next instant or sorcery spell this turn, copy that spell X times. How much? You could do triple X. You may choose new targets for the copy. Then we have this little channel, bro, that, you know, that edges you. So you play this, and it says, listen, enter the battlefield. Take an instant or sorcery card that costs 3 or more and edge it. What does edge it mean? Edge is a keyword that says it perpetually gains 2 less to cast. So we edge the spell a little bit. You know, we just take it and we just go. Just rub it a little bit. Just a little bit, okay? And now it costs 2 mana less in the stack. So you want to reduce this by a little bit, not too much, okay? You don't have to edge it a lot, just a little bit. One of these is enough, or a formula can be enough too. We also have Rowan, who's also professional edging, and Will, also professional edging too. And then eventually what you do is you cast this King, the Storm's King, Storm Thunder King, Thunder Ken, ho! And then you either kill them with Tasha's Hideous Laughter, or you can kill them with a bunch of turns of Time Warp, or Lightning Bolt to the face, all right? You also have other copy spells like the Galvanic Iteration, so you can copy your Windfalls to ramp up, or your big scores. You also ramp with Key of the Archive, which Key of the Archive gives you alternate win conditions too with the Purchase of Second Sun and Bolts. You have Formula, drop a bunch of cards. You have Creature Lens to win the game. We also have Ho! All right, now go beat Thundercat. A for pay Thundercat. Ho! Thunder, thunder! Thundercats! Ho! Like I said so far, I mean, I like it. I'm not too far into it, but I'm enjoying it. I think Tasha's a bit. I think Tasha should be like 5 mana, probably. Tasha at 4 mana is a bit much. And it's all like control decks. Maybe I should play a creature deck. She's pretty busted. She's really good. She's really good. She's pretty busty. Aha. Aha! I don't want to get a fifth land with this card, so I'm just going to hold it to later in the game. Lightning Bolt. Got us a Lightning Bolt caster over there. You need to find one of the big spells, the channel, the Geist channel. I mean, all we have is Geist channel, is right? Our deck. Yep. Should have like a bunch of Geist channelers now. Guess counterspell, right? I gotta find one. Gotta find a boy. The king. It's Storm King's Kang's Wrath. Storm King's Wrath. You want to try some new Bard class brews? The new legends? I want it. Whenever you do it, ship me the list. Kang the Conqueror. Alright. Got like a bunch of Geist channelers in their hand. So there's that. There's that. Alright. There we go. There's some spell that costs no mana on their hand. Okay.
It doesn't matter the occasion. Now let's put you on.
I gotta pee real quick. One sec, chat. Another channeler. Wait, they attack my face? Did they ignore Rowan or Will? Thank you.
I just need to be patient.
It costs 2 to cast. It should cost 4 to cast, right? Oh, twice. The Wrath of the 1/1s.
You just stay there.
For 5, I guess, or 6. I think that's pretty big. You know, you can draw with Will. Yeah, we drew with Will last turn. We drew with Will last turn. That's why he's a 4. If I drew Will with that turn, then I lose the static, right? That was disgusting. So sweet. So sweet when it pops off. Try this. I see blink decks? No. Not yet. Not yet. Innkeeper. I'll reduce that to 2. And then we'll probably red and ruin. Here, boss. Well, maybe you don't ruin now. I don't know. Like Rowan just dies now, essentially. Smoldering Egg. Oh boy. Yeah, let's not Rowan this turn. I draw one more land, I can Rowan and big score for 1 mana. Nice. Okay, I think I'm on a big score now and lose Rowan. Oof, we gotta go. We might be dead. That is terrifying. A lot of... I mean, we could very easily die next turn. Nice. Okay. What if on some weird combo pile? I know. I like it too. Power Dragon. Demonic frickin' tutor. Approach. I think I discard it. Which is crazy, I know. But I think I need a formula. And impact this, the next turn combo. Next turn, we'll do the combo. Geist. Uh-oh. And then... Molly.
Almost a whole year. Thanks for all the OC and flexes. Less than three.
I'm trying to see what they're trying to do. I guess they get infinite mana with Kitten and the boss. They can get going. And they balance a creature that has double tokens. Sing deck. Just the tip of the spell, that's all you gotta do. Just the tip. Sure. Well, we drew all the tap lands. Okay. Whatever, you can have one of my spells. As long as you don't get Express Federation, we're fine. Hold on, Waffles. Man, you waxed me today with that combi deck? I waxed you. Was it Wax and Wayne? Or just waxing? Why'd you get three counters? The fuck just happened there? I don't have time to read that card, really. Just curious what happened. Oh my god. It's the King's Thunder. The King's Thunder! How can I say no to that card? Play like four? That'll be on YouTube. That'll be on cool stuff later. Should have that land, actually. For my discard land. Oh. Huh. Alright, well, I think I'll just take this and pitch the. Where do I approach? One, two, four. Yeah, how much that? The bridge attempt hits three times in a row. Oh, the bridge can only hit Titans. one creature I have are Titans, and I have one coma. But everything else, is like it's like three Titans, three, four Titans. That's why. Yeah, it's all Titans. I want the list. Is that untapped? I think it is, yes. I also just tweeted out today on Twitter. You can follow me on Twitter. And the deck, there's some games up, but our games go up on Wednesday, I believe. Why is this tapped? Wait, why is the... Oh, we tapped it with the fucking stupid card. I was confused. But I have a Twitter? That's fine. You can just click the link, though. It's also up on YouTube. Okay. Yes. seconds. Nope. It's kind of my fault though. I threw away one of the cards, right? Should I do Will? Will costs 5. Do Will.
Oh, good. This will give me a chance to hone my... Well, this is a real page turner.
All right. We are close, but they're close to winning too, so.
Perhaps I need to be more aggressive.
More aggressive? You were very aggressive, don't worry. All right. I'm missing really bad. Need to find one ASAP. I played land already. Nice. This thing comes into play, right? If they have it or whatever. So much text. Or two. I putrefied it. F. Really need that fucking. Just make one. How many do you need? Discard, clip, tap with one target, blah, blah, blah. We make the two other cards named this thing. They have two other cards, don't they? They have one. They have, no, they have one. We have had some drinks. Pog. Oh, come on. Whatever. Jeej. Tell me what you're drinking, chat. I'll decide whether to don you a sub. Oh my god. Tell the man what you're drinking, chat. Let him know. Is that TOS? No, I don't think so. Drinking vape juice. The vapey vape. I'm fine. Bud Water. Aha Blast. Coca-Cola, but with ice. God damn. Listen, there's a battlefield. You may mill four cards. When Circle of the Druid dies, turn dark land from your hand. Circle of the Land Druid dies. Monster Manual. Basicer got one. Baja Blast Zero. Well, apparently Baja Blast Zero is worth it. The more you know. Mill four cards. Uh-oh. Why are they milling? I am confusion on why my opponent is milling cards right now. Demonic Tutor. Or one. As long as there are three or more cards in your graveyards, has Menace and Death Touch. Menace and Death Touch. No respect by discarding this. Alright, in 3, 2, no. So iteration. Iteration. Iteration into formula. Mill 4. Another reanimator. I guess. Big one. DJ? Holy shit. I see Natasha's now. Storm King is. We'll kill the opponent if I find Natasha's Hideous Laughter. I'm trying to find that. I think it's the land that kills this, which is a little obnoxious, but... There it is. Oh my God. I mean, I gotta do the time warp, right? All right, so cost 3 less to cast. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 less to cast. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. It's only eight extra turns. This turn, but oh sweet, that card is super fucking sick, man.